This is Ryan Eagleson from Troop 305, Newburgh, Indiana, doing his fire by friction.
Who the cares?
Alright, so I've tamed the spark. And it's a little weak, but I'm gonna try to make do with it. I'm gonna try to put it in the bird's nest and get a fire out of it. I don't think it's gonna work. It was a small spark. There's a fire by friction, guys.
Yeehaw!
There it goes.
Thank you.